kind of honestly, I think I was really ahead of my time. Mm-hmm. I think things have finally kind of started catching up a little bit. People are a bit 20 years behind.